Hey YouTube, what is up? It is your boy Russell today, guys. And today, I'm going to be breaking down the New York Knicks' roster after free agency. So their roster looks very good right now. I'm not even going to lie. They got some role players. Pretty good squad right now. But many people right now are clowning the New York Knicks for not picking Kevin Durant and Kyrie Irving in free agency. Now, many people, they're clowning them. They're saying a whole bunch of stuff that they didn't get Kevin Durant and Kyrie. But here's not the major problem. Honestly, if you look at their roster talent-wise, they've got Julius Randle. Julius Randle, he came off an amazing year. An amazing year last year with the Pelicans. Julius Randle is a scorer, natural scorer. He could pretty much do anything on the court, and he's just an amazing player. That's what I feel from him. And on top of that, they got Alfred Payton, Bobby Portis. They also got who did they get? Yeah, they got Dennis Smith Jr. As their starting lineup, I would pick Dennis Smith Jr., RJ Barrett, but Kevin Knox would pretty much be coming off the bench. And they also got Mitchell Robinson. He's been so impressive last year. His stats and his numbers are improving so much. Their team is just very good, honestly, right now. But they could have did better in free agency by drafting an all-star. They don't really have an all-star on their team. Julius Randle could fall as an all-star, but he's not an all-star, if that made sense. But, yeah. They also picked up another role player as Taj Gibson. Taj Gibson, he's pretty decent. He's not the best center, not the best center or power forward we ever saw. But he could stand up there with pretty much a few centers. He could stand up there and hold his ground with centers. But, yeah, I feel like that's the main part with these Knicks. With Dennis Smith Jr., he said he could lead them to the playoffs. I want to see how he's going to fit in with Mitchell Robinson this year again for the second year in a row. Even though he did Mavericks and then he went to the Knicks. So not basically 2 years, but like 1 year and a half with the Knicks. So I just want to see how this team fits in with each other. I just want to see the chemistry, like with Julius Randle playing amazing. He's going to put up definitely some stats. He's going to improve from last year. Dennis Smith Jr. could just be a leader. Right now, he could just be take over like Derrick Rose. And RJ Barrett, the new rookie, I guess, he's going to be coming strong in this year. Also, Reggie Bullock, they also signed Reggie Bullock. He is an amazing 3-point shooter, as well as Ellington. They also signed Ellington. So their roster's looking pretty decent. They could have did better. Ellington, a 3-point shooter that just, if you leave him open from three, he will make it, pretty much. They also drafted so many power forwards. I don't know about it. And then one more else thing we got to get into is the Marcus Morris deal. Marcus Morris, he was originally supposed to go to the Spurs, but he said he did not want to play with Greg Popovich. That's what I think. I don't know exactly the full story, but he didn't want to play with Popovich. So the reason that he didn't want to play with Popovich, I don't know. But he accept the Spurs deal, the $120 million deal. He took the Knicks deal, which was pretty much the better deal for the Knicks, because it's my team, of course. But no, not my favorite team. The Raptors are my favorite team. This is my second favorite team, the Knicks. But, yeah, still, he went to the Knicks. And I was very excited to watch them before they went 17-65. So that was really, like, for Knicks fans, that was heartbreaking. They thought they could have did better with the squad they had, but didn't turn out that way. So now, Knicks are going to definitely do better this season with Damian Dotson. He improved. He made a little run on last season, so he's pretty good. Their roster is shaping up. Alfred Payton on the roster, but the only thing about this is that if Alfred Payton plays, he's going to be taking minutes away from Frank Ntilikina, Alonzo Trier, and all of them if he plays. So Alfred Payton, that could be something bad and something good at the same time. And also Julius Randle's play is going to be taking minutes from a few players also. But still though, we're not trying to tank, we're trying to win. The Knicks are trying to win, not to tank. But still though, and I'm not a Knicks fan. That's my second favorite team. I guess I'm considered a fan, but that's my second favorite team. The Raptors are my favorite team. Just making that clear and visually and say, oh, was your next fan? No. I'm be like, no. So, yeah, that'll do it for today's vid. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please lift up a like and support the channel. Leave a like, subscribe, and thank you for watching this video. Peace.